Save the splits. Three, two, one, go! Boop. This is a little slow, I guess, but acceptable. Yeah, that's probably lost time. It's through the two dialogue sections we do, I guess? Barkeep and Voodoo Lady? Between the two, I lost 4 seconds or something? And Dread, I guess? Whatever. So quiet. Ah, Bikini Bottom. Okay, I'm gonna try to remember to buffer that movement there. One of the bummers about this run is you get a lot less of the music. There we go, I was a smidge faster. Oh, my mouse is in the wrong spot. That's fine. I don't know where I want to split on part two. Wait, come over this way a little bit more, Guybrush. That's weird. Pathing on that is weird. Probably gonna need to, I don't know, do more specific mouse movement. Pick up the map. Yeah, that makes sense. Also, could do something like as you walk onto the ship. That would be more akin to how I do my other splits anyways. So if you buffer like right at the edge of this hitbox, it overlaps with Dread, and just left clicking on Dread will actually begin the dialogue with him, by the way. I don't know if you knew that. Okay, there we go. Also, you can scene skip there for a couple lines of dialogue to Dredd's ship. Whoa! What was that? I forget that the C99 actually saves your mouse cursor position. Lol. Might have to do it again. Like, do the setup again. Come on. $5.57. Let's go.